Hello, this is another instructional video from HARDI. In this video, we will show you how to set up the boom trapeze suspension. Trapeze suspended booms are attached to the center section and the chassis via these two arms. The suspension allows the boom to move freely, so you do a good spray job and not damage the boom. If not adjusted properly, you will either do a poor spray job or end up damaging the boom, or both. If the system is too loose, the boom will have this forwards and backwards movement. And if it's too tight, then the boom becomes very stiff and works in steps, and you'll do a poor spray job. We need to find a happy medium. I will show the principles of adjustment on the pro boom. For adjustment, you'll need a few things like some tools, some lubricant, and most importantly, the instruction book. We have a number of different families using trapeze suspension, so please refer to your book for the specific details on the adjustment for your sprayer. Let's check the adjustment on this pro boom. The trapeze must be unlocked and lubricated. When I push the boom down, there should be no more than three movements. Okay, this boom is very stiff and it needs adjustment. I need to loosen these bolts. The basic setting is to have the bar with the glide shoes just touch this rectangular beam. Okay, let's test for the boom movement. One, two, three. Okay, it seems okay. Let's take it into the field and see how it performs there. Trapeze suspension is popular because of its simplicity, and it keeps a boom relatively level, even when turning, as the centrifugal forces normally cause the inner boom to dip and, in worst case, ground strike. For eagle booms, adjust by loosening or tightening the four bolts marked A. This alters the friction on the beam marked B. Smaller trapeze booms like the MB or SB have four trapeze adjustment bolts with buckle washers. They must be lubricated and not over-tightened. Remove transport lock pin A and then adjust the tension evenly on all four points marked B. We hope this guide helps you set up your trapeze suspension. It has a tough job to protect your boom and maintain a good application. For other HARDI instruction videos, check out our YouTube channel.